Raider Nation, it's your boy Graphic Raider, man, back with another quick video, the Views Express Tier Graphic Podcast. Welcome to the Black Hole of Raiders YouTube, y'all. Let's get straight to it. Shout out to my little bro, Raiders.Scout on IG. This latest report, I like this, man. I really, really do. Very interesting. Michael Brockers. Let me read this off of Raiders Scout page so I don't butcher it. The Raiders could explore a trade for the Lions DT/DE Michael Brockers before the NFL's Tuesday, November 2nd trade deadline. Brockers, 30 years old, has recorded 21 tackles, 3 tackles for a loss, 4 QB hits, 1 sack, 3 hurries, and 4 pressures in 7 games this season. The Lions acquired Brockers this offseason from the Rams for a 7th-round pick. That was a steal. The Lions signed Brockers to a new 3-year, $24 million contract, which includes a $3 million cap hit in 2021, $8.9 million cap hit in 2022, and $11.9 million cap hit in 2023. The contract also includes a potential opt-out following the 2022 season. Throughout his career, Brockers has been regarded as an elite run defender on the inside with the ability to bounce outside and play DE as well. The likely asking price is in the range of a 5th to a 7th round pick, which would also be a steal, you guys. No trade is expected at the moment, but don't be shocked if the Raiders try to add someone in attempt to fix the league's seventh worst run defense this season. What do you guys think about that, man? Bringing in Michael Brockers for anywhere a 5th to 6th to 7th rounder, I definitely think that would be great. He is having a down season this year in Detroit, but who's not over there? I mean, I don't even think they won a game. I believe they're 0-6, 0-7. That's insane. I think they're going to start selling the farm before the deadline. And Brockers is a veteran. He doesn't fit the timeline of what Detroit is doing over there. And I would definitely take this man. In his career, he has 416 combined tackles, 29 sacks. He, like I said, he is having a down year, but that is also the Aaron Donald effect. He is no longer next to Aaron Donald. When you are, he helps you out tremendously. And you, as expected, you know, at 30 years old, going to Detroit in a new system, new scheme, you're going to have your bumps and your bruises. But what do you guys think about this? He'll be 31 in December, but, you know, we'll have him under control for 3 years. This year, with 2 more years, I would do it because all of our defensive tackles are only on 1-year deals. They will all be free agents at the end of the season. So bringing someone in with the experience of Michael Brockers and having him for a couple more years is a great thing to have on this team. What do you think about that, Nation? Leave me some comments down in the comment section. Once again, shout out to my brother, Raiders.Scout on Instagram. Make sure you guys go give him a follow. It's your boy, Graphic Raider. The Views Expressed to Your Graphic Podcast. Michael Brockers, a Raider. We got to make a phone call, y'all. 1.